Namaste and very good morning to dear children and everyone who is watching this video. I hope you all are fine and taking good care of your health. So I am your art and craft teacher again here to teach you next art activity. And today we are going to learn how to draw stick figures with basic shapes. Children, take out your drawing file. Draw an oval shape or circle shape for face. After the face drawing, we will draw triangle shape for body. And draw two curve lines of both sides of the triangle for arms. From the bottom part of the triangle, draw two parallel lines for legs. Then at end of that parallel line, draw two small oval shape for feet. Now finally, we have got a figure. Still, it is incomplete. Let's complete this drawing with eyes, nose, lips, ears, and here. And now we have a complete drawing of girl. Dear children, similarly, you can draw more figures with your own imagination.